Here are the three P's to the coronavirus. The first P is perspective. There have been 40,000 deaths from influenza in the U.S. in 2017. That number was 60,000 in the U.S. in 2018. Versus the coronavirus, there have been 90,000 cases globally. 40,000 have recovered. 3,000 have died. I wanted to tell you that to decrease your fears. The second is practicality. What can we do? The general public wants to wear a mask, but it won't help the general public. What we need is a hand sanitizer. Every time you touch somebody's hand, every time you touch a doorknob or money, put the hand sanitizer on and avoid touching your eyes and your mouth and your face with your hands. The third, most important, is prayer. Father God, we ask that you would eradicate and take out this coronavirus. We ask you give wisdom to the scientists and doctors to come up with a cure and vaccine. In Jesus' name we pray, amen and amen. And just in case you wondered, yeah, this is Dr. Sam.